Well, this morning there is a reward of more than $14,000 offered for information leading to an arrest in the deaths of two St. Johns County men. Police are still looking for who's responsible for murdering these two on your screen, Cody Bennett and Tre Lyons. They were found shot to death in a vehicle in St. Johns County late last month. If you have any information about this, you can be eligible for a cash reward and remain anonymous when you call Crime Stoppers.